Hello everybody, we're here at Bobby's Hobbies, and what are we trying to do today? Well, we've gotten back to trying to fix this Atlas RS-3, it's beautiful, custom paint job, Lehigh and Hudson River. But we ran into the zinc pest or zinc rot monster. And this was the frame, and as you can see, it's totally in pieces. It looks like some sort of find that you might have in a, you know, like an archaeological dig. And it just totally busted up. I tried gluing it, and then one piece snapped after the other, putting the plastic frame back on, snapped it. So the only thing I could do is either make it out of brass, which I was thinking about, but I said, wow, that's going to be a ton of work and a lot of adjustments. I just don't have all the time to try to do it. I think I could have done it, but it would have been, you know, not easy because I don't have, you know, all of the tools. I have some of the tools, the brass parts and whatnot. So I said, you know what, let me call Atlas, see if they still have the part. They were so helpful there. They told me, look, this model's over 20 years old. They did have a bad run out of China years ago, and it's a bad batch of Zamac, and a lot of models are made of this, but they have a better formula with less impurities. So this must have had a lot of lead impurities. It was made around the late 90s to early 2000s in China. Chinese can make fantastic stuff, but this batch wasn't good. I don't know where their new batch is, was made, but you know, maybe it'll say on it, I don't know. Athern has these kind of frames, but much better design. I've never seen this happen on an Athern. Athern is also much thicker, meatier, beefier, but a better alloy composition. I hate to say it, but I never saw this on such a high-end model like an Atlas. Now, they did charge me for the piece, not a lot, but they said they used to give it out for free, but it's so long now, they were told, the guy said he had to charge it, but it wasn't a lot. It was about $10 and $4 with shipping, so with tax, it was, I don't know, just under 15 bucks, but it was either that or spend days trying to make it, drive myself crazy. Again, I don't have a lathe and a milling machine, and some of those things would have made it even a much easier project. Maybe I have to get them one day. But what I do have here is the box, and we'll open that up next.